Wow, it's actually working.
I'm a genius.
Yeah, no.
A terrible posture.
No, no you're not. Wait. Pause it. Yeah. Not yet. Ah!
When Maddie and I were going shopping, was it Thursday? Something like that. We came for a select few things, and we left with this. It's a heart-shaped waffle maker, so we're going to make heart-shaped waffles because my heart is yours.
Hey.
Unboxing time.
Oh my gosh, directions.
It's so tiny. Wait, stop. It's so tiny.
Oh, it's going to take forever. Hey, if we keep them coming.
Yeah,
that'll
yeah.
be great. That makes the heart. Oh my gosh.
Okay, that's really cute.
That is so tiny.
Yay. This is my tiny mixer. His name is Ryan, because Ryan Reynolds is my hero.
Oh dear.
So, good stuff.
Look how dirty that is. So it begins.
Mm.
Oh my gosh, when are you gonna be done? Where's the food?
I haven't even started!
That's on you.
Okay.
Moving on.
Hello, MTV. Welcome to my
Okay. Oh, he's getting blurry every once in a while.
Here we have my side of the room. My vibes are Hobbit Hole on shrooms. These are my tapestries, my lights. I have yellow bedding because why not? This is Alexi the koala. This is Daffodil. He's a little lamb. Good stuff. Okay, this is one of my favorite parts of the room. My bookshelf. So on the bottom, I have a bunch of technical stuff, like microphones, lighting, stuff like that. Then I have all of my books. I'm reading The Cruel Prince. I have The Chronicles of Narnia, because you have to. And then I have a medieval beer tankard. as you do. And I have, like, pens. This is Fernando Jr. He's currently being propagated because my sister kicked him off the window and he snapped off of Fernando. So Fernando Jr. is currently undergoing propagation. Then I have a tiny little painting that my friend painted for me. It's very cute. I like it a lot. Doop. And then I have the rest of Fernando. I have a giant mushroom LED. And then, like, coffee supplies. Jesus is there watching over our beds, as he should. And that's about it. Oh, wait, I have to show you my gnome collection. Over here, I have all of my gnomes. There's only three of them so far. There's a mug. He doesn't have a name yet. This is Eggy. His legs are crossed like a proper gentleman. As you can see, he's very stately and sophisticated. We love that for Eggy. His real name is Albert. His real name is Albert. I did it. Okay. And then this is his buddy. He doesn't have a name yet either. Comment down below what I should name him. He's really cute. He's on a bottle of lavender syrup. It's okay. He doesn't want to move. And then here we have a llama. What's the llama's name?
Ollie.
Ollie the llama next to Eggy, the gnome. Okay. I believe it is your turn. Okay, so I'm Maudie. Lucy is blessed enough to room with me this semester. It's fantastic. This is my side of the room. I get the window rights, where you see our fallen gutter.
Doop.
And yeah, this is where we have all of our art, which is actually mostly of our friend. There's two of my paintings and one of Lucy's. The rest is of somebody else.
Yes.
And then I also have a koala. His name, though, is Guam. It's a long story. This is Guam.
My koala is cuter than your koala.
What?
My koala is cuter than your koala. Oh!
Listen to me. Anyway,
don't listen to the lies.
And then this is Stitch. He's been with me since I was 18, and he's gone all around the world.
Wow.
He's well-traveled, stuffy. And then this is my desk, and Lucy invaded it like the cockroach that she is. I love her anyway. It's fantastic. This is my old coffee dock, but now you don't really need to see that too much. There's a cookie there.
We have a new coffee dock. It is.
It's way better.
Here.
Coffee dock 2.0. I like it a lot better. And then we got a TV, which doesn't have any channels. We just use an HDMI cord for it.
Oh, yeah, and we keep all our spices behind it.
It's a little spicy down here.
Spices. Well, not all of them. Actually, we have a lot more than that.
We do. We have more than one. But,
we have garlic. Black garlic.
Black garlic. Would recommend to highly put recommend. In, like, any of your ramen soup. Very good. Very, very good. 10 out of 10. My Amish poster, which actually isn't mine. The soup right put it there for me.
Yes. I will do an update as soon as she gets her proper tapestry thing.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Good.